Okay guys, just a quick video on how a blind person opens a Word document. So I've got my laptop on the desk in front of me. I'm just gonna hit the Windows key,
search box edit,
type W-O-R-D,
Word, add, press, right to switch preview.
Press enter. So no mouse, no trackpad, all keyboard commands, wait for the document to open.
Document, one dash, Word, edit.
Good to go.